你们好，我看到有一些同学已经上来了。进来的同学，你们看一看，能不能听到老师的声音？啊，好的，好，谢谢。哎，你们好，同学们好。现在加纳怎么样啦？现在加纳的情况好吗？好，那么大家进来以后，如果你 想要看你的课本，就把你的书啊，或者是你的电子教材打开到第87页。So, if you have ebook for this course, so please open it to page 87, 87 页. If you have ebook, we do it together. If it's hard for you to open, to link, to connect the website, so you can also open your ebook. Page 87. And if your, Wi-Fi signal is strong, so you can just, watch my PowerPoint.好，那我们就开始来上课啊，我们就开始来上课啊。Welcome to my class today。欢迎大家来到李老师的口语课堂啊。那么，因为作业我们还没有都交上来啊，作业我们还没有都交上来啊。Sakai 上面啊，Sakai platform 上边有一些同学交了啊，DingTalk 上边也有。啊，十几个同学交了作业，但是我们班有200多个同学，所以作业的数量啊不是很多，所以大家呢尽快的啊提交你们的口语作业。为什么让大家交口语作业呢？就是想啊，老师帮助大家多多的去进行口语的练习。如果老师不留作业，可能有的同学就不想说汉语了啊，不想说汉语了，这对你的口语的提高没有帮助。所以啊，我希望同学们还是能够认真的完成老师留的口语作业啊，口语作业。So I prefer you, submit your upload or submit your assignment, oral assignment, try your best to do this, because this is the one way to help you to improve your oral Chinese. If the teacher do not, give you any assignments after class, so I think maybe, some students will be get lazy to practice, Chinese speaking, and this is not good for you to improve your Chinese level. So for your own sake, so I hope everybody can take serious, take your assignment serious. So do it, try to do it as good as you can, as good as you can. Okay, so. Because some of the students, most of the students has not yet submit your assignment today, last week. So today I will not, ask any questions, related to the assignment. So we just come to lesson 7 directly. Lesson 7 directly. Okay, so today we'll start to learn. Lesson 7. So the title, the topic for lesson 7 is 这件衣服怎么样? 这件衣服怎么样? So from the title, now maybe we will talk, how to comment, on your, somebody's dress, somebody's clothes, okay. So let's learn some useful expressions here. So I just, give you the audio and you listen and repeat by yourself. You listen and repeat by yourself. Try to, listen carefully and then repeat.
出门.
Sorry. It's true. Should make it louder. So can you hear if the audio of the PowerPoint? Can you hear the audio of the PowerPoint? Okay, good. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So I just play it and you listen and you repeat it. Try to practice more. Open your mouth. Let's try to speak Chinese within these 2 hours.
出门, 出门, 理发馆, 理发馆, 发型, 发型, 流行, 流行, 质地, 质地, 直, 直, 出门, 理发馆, 发型, 流行, 质地, 直,
Somebody cannot hear my voice. Okay. Oh, you can hear now. Okay. That's nice.
实话, 实话, 高级, 高级, 显得, 显得, 老气, 老气, 过时, 过时, 适合, 适合, 实话, 实话, 高级, 显得, 老气, 过时, 适合, 手势, 手势, 头发, 头发, 盘, 盘, 左右, 左右, 道理, 道理, 眼光, 眼光.
Go out. Go out quite often. Chinese people say 出门. We seldom say 出去. 出去 is implied. 出去. 出门, especially, if you leave this city or you go on business. So quite often, what will you go? Where will you go? 你去哪儿啊? 我出门. 我出门. And you can also use it to say hello to somebody else. Last semester we mentioned that, Chinese people, they not only use hello to, great people, right? So they can guess what you are going to do. and then you ask the question. That is, basically, they do not want to ask you a question. They just want to say hello to you. For example, if it's time for lunch, so they will say, 午饭吃了吗? 午饭吃了吗? So obviously, it seems like a question. Ask you, did you have your lunch already? No. But actually, they just want to say hello to you. But at that time, at lunchtime, so they will say this to you. They will greet in this way, greet you this way. So if, you know, you meet a friend at the gate of, the university or at the gate of your house, maybe they will ask you, 出门啊? 出门啊? That means, hello. 也是一种 great. So a kind of greeting. So they can guess. They see you are going out. So they say hello to you in this way. 王老师出门啊? 是啊是啊. 王老师出门啊? 是啊是啊. 你去哪儿? 我这几天出门. 我出门去. 出门, that means on business. Maybe I will leave this, this city. I will go to another place. I go to another city. So this is called 出门, 出门. Okay. So where you, will cut your hair, where you will cut your hair. So, this place, so 理 and hair, how to say hair? Yes, 发, 头发, 头发. 那么理 means make something tidy. You tidy up. Normally means, literally, 理 means tidy up something. Tidy up something. Make something clean and tidy. Yeah, so this is 理, 理. And 发, here means hair. 管, 管. You know, it's a kind of place. So how to say museum? How to say museum? Still remember? How to say museum? Who can tell me how to say museum? Can you type? How to say restaurant in a oral way? Yeah, Wang Weimin, you are right. So how to say museum? Museum is 博物馆. Museum, 博物馆. And Ganana also send my voice, send me a voice record. Yeah, 博物馆, Baina's answer, 博物馆. Okay, good. So museum is 博物馆. So how to say a restaurant for a caraway? A caraway. Restaurant, a caraway. Restaurant, a caraway. Yeah. And Wang Weimin also the first one to answer my question. Yeah. Yeah. And the restaurant, a caraway is 饭馆. Good. 饭馆. So 博物馆, 饭馆, 饭馆. And how to say hairdressers? Hairdressers. The place where you cut your hair. Yeah, good, good. Uh-huh. So what's this? The hairdressers is 理发馆. Yes, very good. 理 normally means 理, literally normally means tidy up, make something clean, make something tidy. And 发 hair, 馆 place. 理发馆. We add these three characters together. Okay. And, some, you know, girls like to change their hairstyle often. You know, change one's hairstyle often. So hairstyle, we say hair. Also we say fa. And style, different style. We say 型. So even the cell phone, they have different type, right? They have their, you know, this maybe is called the Huawei Pro 20, and that kind is called the Huawei Mate. You know, maybe 10, Mate 10, Pro 20. So this is different style, right? So we say 手机的 style number, 型号. Because for a cell phone, they use number. They use, you know, English or Chinese characters, English words, and some numbers to differ different types, right? So that type, when we translate it into Chinese, we say 型号, 号码, 号码, 电话号码的号, 号码的号. Yeah, so we say 手机的型号. For example, you have iPhone and she also has iPhone, but your iPhone are different. You know, his iPhone is iPhone maybe 8, iPhone 8, but your iPhone is iPhone 11, iPhone 11. So 你们的 You, 你们的, your, 你们的手机, 你们的手机型号不一样, 你们的手机型号不同, 型号不同, 哎, 所以我们说 type 就是型, 型, for cell phone we say 型号, but you know, for hair, we say 发型, 发型, yes, and you know, African girls like to change their 发型 quite often, this week this style, next week another kind of style. 所以非洲的女孩, African girls, 非洲的女孩 like, 喜欢 change their hairstyle, 喜欢 change, 换, 换, 他们的发型. So change one's hairstyle, 换发型, 换, change, 换发型. Li 老师 cannot go back to Accra, cannot go back to Ghana, so you will change your teacher. So 换老师, 换老师. 哎, 好, 那么, the University of Ghana asked us to use Sakai to, you know, have lessons. But, you know, it is too slow and the Li 老师 cannot connect that platform. So we changed our platform to DingTalk. 我们换到了钉钉。 我们换到了钉钉上课，我们不在Sakai上上课，我们换到了钉钉上课。So you change, 换, so you change your hairstyle, 我们换发型, 换发型, 哎, 很好啊。 那么为什么要换发型呢？ 因为那个发型 not popular, not popular any longer, 不再流行了, 不再流行了, 就是不流行, not popular, not popular, 不流行, 不流行, not fashionable, 不流行, 不流行, not popular any longer, 不再 流行了，不再流行了。嗯，好。 But why you changed to this style, this higher style? Because it is popular now. 很流行。这种发型。这种发型。Pay attention here. The mirror word for 发型 is kind. 种。种 kind, kind, 种这种发型 this hairstyle, 这种发型 is very popular, is popular, 很流行 now, 现在。So the full sentence should be, 现在这种发型很流行这种发型很流行。好我们说流行不流行not popular, not popular is 不流行。So, how to translate not popular any longer? How to say not popular any longer? Okay, good. Yeah. Yeah, there are two ways to write 不再流行but you know, not 现在的在it's again. So you use 在再见的在you should use 再见的在you cannot use 现在的在 So not popular any longer. We say 不再流行了不再流行了 Not popular any longer. Look.Shows a kind of change. 不再流行了。对了that kind of hair style is not popular any longer. That kind of hair style is not popular any longer. How to say the full sentence? How to say the full sentence? What 不再流行了 That kind of hairstyle, how to say? That kind of hairstyle is not popular any longer. The full sentence.艾小莫's answer is 那个发型不再流行了 So just now I mentionedThe mirror word for 发型 you can use 个 but not authentic. Chinese people understand your meaning, but you know, they feel not, you know, very comfortable if you say 那个发型 So quite often we say 那 Yes, right. 种 kind, 种那种发型那种理发And 李逍遥's answer is 那种理发不再流行了。理发，理发 means you cut your hair. So not means hairstyle. So how to say hairstyle? Hairstyle is not 理发。Hairstyle is 发型。So the answer is 那种发型。Oh, by now, your answer is 再不流行了。Will never be popular anymore.Baina, your answer is not good. Your answer is that kind of hairdress, you know, will never be popular anymore. So, no. We seldom say 再不 means will never. Okay. So that kind of hairstyle is not popular any longer. So the answer should be,那种发型不再流行了 ，right？ 啊，那种发型不再流行了。So I wanted to change my hairstyle. How to say? I want to change my hairstyle. I want to change my hairstyle. How to say?I want to change my hairstyle. Translate this sentence. I want to change my hairstyle. 灵光's answer is, 我想要换我的发型。You translate everything into Chinese. Yes.It's good. We understand your meaning, but here, we Chinese people seldom translate my out. So do not translate my. In English, you should say, change one's hairstyle. But in Chinese, we only say change hairstyle. In Chinese, we do not say my.In this sentence. Yeah, Wang Weimin's answer is correct. 我要换发型。Good. Very simple. Abana, also correct. 我要换发型。So, you should pay attention to this, phenomenon. When you translate English sentence into Chinese sentence, not you translate everything into Chinese.In English, you have the structure, change one's hairstyle. But in Chinese, once, we seldom say it out. Only on the situation, under the circumstances, you want to stress on the specific person. So you say, 他想换他的发型了。But we seldom say it in that way. We say, 他想换发型。我想换发型。我要换发型，他要换发型。可以啊。我要改变我的发型。No. We seldom say 我的 ，so you better not say 我的。But can you say 改变？If you wanted to emphasize, you wanted to change something. You wanted to emphasize change. You just say 改变啊。That means quite often before this week, you always in the same style. But now you want to change that same style. You want to become another, kind of person. You want to have the other higher style. So if you want to emphasize something, stress on something, you say 改变。But maybe every month you wanted to, for the girls, maybe every week you wanted to change. And for the boys, every month you wanted to, 理发. But in this situation, we just use 换. But if you, for the past, 2 years, for the past 5 years, you are in the same style, but now you want to change.So you want to strengthen on the change. So you use 改变、but not use 改变 quite often.、not use 改变 quite often because 改变 means change a lot.、change a lot.、and 换 just the normal change. Maybe this week and next week where I am different、from this week.、the 2 weeks maybe I will change. So this the common change we just use 换 换发型。OK, good. OK, so when we talk about the clothes or dress or, you know, the carpet or the curtain or things like that, so we will talk about this quality. So how to say quality? How to say quality?Yeah, and Li Hong's question is bian treated the same way as gai bian? Yeah, quite often when they used as, you know, the main verb, quite often bian and gai bian means the same, but gai bian is more formal. But bian is also, used as an, what we say, link verb.So what is link verb? So link verb is just like the verb be. Yeah, the word be, you can say, I am a teacher. You can also say, this cup is blue. So if the verb can be followed by an adjective, we call this kind of verb link verb. And bian is a link verb.So you can, after it can be followed by the adjective, but 改变 can never be followed by adjective. So my face turned red. My face turned red. 我的脸变红了。我的脸变红了。So 变 after 变 you can say adjective, but 改变 you can never use that. You can never use that.Okay, yeah, quality is 质量. Quality is 质量 and texture. Texture is number five, 质地. 质地. Quality is 质量 and texture. The texture of your clothes, the texture of the curtain on the windows, and the textures, of the book, So we call it 质地, 质地. Yeah, so these two are quite different, Yeah, 曼尼, 质地. Yeah, right. Yeah, so number six, 质. 质 means to describe the personality. Here is used to modify a person. The personality of a person,or the way of somebody speaking, somebody communicating with the others. So, we say, 我很直, 我很直. So what is 我很直? 我很直 means, I am a person, speak very directly. I do not like to roundabout when I talk about something. If you did something wrong, I will say it directly. And you did something good, I also say it directly to praise you. But if you, did something not good, it's bad, so I will blame you and directly, and we will point it out directly. So this kind of personality, we call it 直. Oh, 那个人很直。那个人很直。That means he speaks directly. He does not speaks, like roundabout and talk about it others and never mention it to the key point. No, not that kind of person. Just say something directly. So we say 直, 直, 好. So we can use it to modify a person. 他很直, 直性子, 直性子, 他是一个直性子的人. Okay? Yeah. So...哎呀，我们说这个我们说 level 400, their Chinese level is, they are learning advanced Chinese, right? So how to say advanced Chinese? Advanced Chinese. How to say advanced Chinese?Advanced Chinese. Yeah, let's listen. What's your answer?
Chinese.
Goji.
Advanced Chinese.
Yeah, let's listen. Chinese. Goji.
Not just advanced. Advanced Chinese, how to say? Yeah, by now sense is correct. 高级汉语. So now you're, you know, in level 300 and the Chinese you're learning is intermediate. Intermediate Chinese, how to say? This is not advanced. So the Chinese you are learning is not advanced, intermediate. So how to say? Yeah, advanced Chinese is 高级汉语. So the Chinese level you are learning is, yeah, pronunciation is good, but the character is not this. So, yeah, by that sense is correct. 中级, middle. 中级汉语, 中级汉语. So how to say? Elementary Chinese, the basic Chinese, elementary Chinese, you know? Yeah, advanced Chinese, 高级汉语, intermediate Chinese, 中级汉语, and elementary Chinese, how to say? Who knows how to say elementary Chinese? Pretty good.Yeah. Wang Weimin and Gao Nan's answer is good. 初级 yeah, right. 初级汉语啊、Okay, good. So we have 初级汉语、中级汉语、高级汉语啊、But you know, sometimes between 中级 and 高级啊、there is also another level. So we can say 中高级。中高级汉语 not very high, not very advanced, and but not, you know, just at the middle, a little higher than the middle level, but a little lower than the advanced level. So we call it, higher than intermediate level, but lower.Then advanced level. So what is that level called? It is called 中高级对了、中高级、所以、level 400 students now, even their course title is advanced Chinese, but I think it is just...中高级汉语 the true 高级汉语 true 高级汉语 okay, good. Yeah. You know, some students like to wear, you know, black clothes, black colored clothes, yes. So if you always, you know, wear the very dark color clothes, it will make you look...Make you look number 10, but 老气就是 if you wear something, you know, the clothes, you know, in deep color, in dark color, you always look not very young, right? Even you are only in 40s, but you look, you know, like you are in 50s or 60s. So that kind of feeling.It's called 老气老气、Quite often we say 显得 look old-fashioned, look older, look older. It makes you look older, 让你 makes you look older, 让你显得哎呀这件衣服显得老气、这件衣服 you wear, 你穿、显得老气。显得老气不漂亮不好看不年轻啊不年轻就是看上去比你要老啊比你的年龄要老这个就叫显得老气啊显得老气。So 显得 here also means look, look old fashioned, look older, than you should be, you are. older than you are, look older than you really are, than you really are. Okay, so 过时 and 适合 过时 and 适合 you know, it's not that difficult to understand. Yeah. Oh, no, 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 come back. Yeah, okay. Yeah, and I saw some of African girls also like wearing this kind of things. So this is a
首饰.
This is 首饰. 手, 手 normally means head. 手 normally means head. And 是 decoration. 是 decoration. Yeah, so at the very beginning, you know, the people maybe will decorate, you know, their head. They put something, maybe, you know, the branches, the leaves, they use the leaves, make a crown, and then they just wear it, right? So to decorate your head. So this kind of jewelry, all kind of decorations you wear on your body, we call them 首饰, 首饰, yeah. And some students like to tie up their hair, just like in this way, and you have long hair, and you do it, you know, in this way, and circle it. So, yeah, so this 盘, as a noun, it is a plate. It is a plate. So, for the form, it is round. So plate is in this way, right? This is plate. You use plate to hold something. And so this round, you make something round. And this action, we also say 盘. And when you make your hair, you know, to circle it and make it, you know, circle and, you know, tight up in your head in this way, one circle, you know, again and again, one circle, two circles. So this action is a 盘, a 盘, yeah. You tie up your hair, 你盘起你的头发，把你的头发盘起来。So quite often we say, oh, 我不喜欢头发这样，我想把头发怎么样呢？盘起来啊，盘起来啊！那我看很多非洲的女孩子也很喜欢把头发盘起来啊，盘起来。嗯，好啊。那么我们说，如果一个人啊 had a good fashion 啊 for your you know 啊 dressing 啊 you know you should wear 啊 you should you know put what kind of clothes 啊 on。And you know how to make yourself look beautiful. So we say you have a good eye for something. A good eye for something. 就眼光很不错。眼光很好。眼光很不错。眼光很好。Of course, when you choose who to be your girlfriend or who to be your boyfriend, and you choose the right man or right girl, yeah, somebody will say, oh, yes, you match each other. 你的眼光真不错。你的眼光很好。你的眼光不错。你的眼光很好。眼光很好。嗯，好。好了。那么我们就来看。刚刚我们这些生词刚刚这些生词I give you, you know, three more minutes to go over yourself. Three more minutes to go over yourself. Try to remember some of them. If you have your ebook, so open your ebook on page 87. All the new words are on 87, on page 87. Okay? Again, please.
出门，理发馆，发型，流行，质地，直，实话，高级，显得，老气，过时，适合，首饰。 头发盘左右道理眼光
OK So these are the new words for dialogue one for dialogue one So now let's come to you know the exercise listen to the recording and fill in the blanks then read the following aloud So first 1, 2, 3, 4. Four sentences. You look it for just 1 minute. Read it first, silently. I'll ask you to listen to it, you know, for twice. And then try to fill in the four blanks. And give me your answer. Type me your answer. So for the first time, very fast, from 1 to 4. Are you ready? Yeah, let's go. Just remember what should be on the blanks. You don't have ebook. You can download it from the Sakai. And I was told Huang Lao Shi, who take my place to teach you at the very beginning of the semester, she has already uploaded the ebook to Sakai platform. So if you don't have, you know, downloaded, go to Sakai and download your ebook. Ready? Yeah, let's start.
一，这种发型已经不流行了。
二，质地不错。就是颜色有一点深。
三，衣服是挺高级，不过你穿会显得有些老气。
四，这种样子和颜色都不太适合你。
One more。One more。
这种方。
Now, one more time. This time, a little slow. A little slow.
一，这种发型已经不流行了。二，质地不错，就是颜色有一点深。三，衣服是挺高级，不过你穿会显得有些老气。四，这种样子和颜色都不太适合你。
嗯，好。So the first one, most of the students, you know, can remember this character is a 已经不 yes 流行啊流行 and number two what we should be oh and somebody 流行颜色高级适合 okay but there are five altogether there are five blankets blanks five blanks good 沙瑞斯 correct yeah.好好啊 Now, listen again and listen and you yourself repeat. Even I cannot hear your voice, but you do not cheat yourself. You yourself repeat.
一，这种发型已经不流行了。
Better not to look at the material. Do not read it. Just listen and then repeat it. Do not read the characters, read the materials.
二，质地不错，就是颜色有一点深。二，质地不错，就是颜色有一点深。
Number three is a little longer, so try to memorize everything. Do not read the sentence, just listen and repeat. Better close your eyes.
三，衣服是挺高级，不过你穿会显得有些老气。三，衣服是挺高级，不过你穿会显得有些老气。
This is a long sentence, but you should get used to this long length.
四，这种样子和颜色都不太适合你。
This is easy.
四，这种样子和颜色都不太适合你。
Okay. These are sentences, you know, chosen from the dialogue. And also review the new words we've learned just now. Okay, good. So I hope you can, you know, practice by yourselves. Open your mouth and say it out. Okay, now next, we will listen to the recording of the dialogue. So for twice, then I will ask you some question and you try to answer it. First, you should get familiar with the questions. So the first one, 善美. So you know, one of the person is called 善美. So the first one, 善美打算去做什么?她为什么想换发型? So this is the first question. Number two, 第二个问题. So in your homework, oral assignment, I heard some students said 一个问题,二个问题. So it's not correct. Question one, you should say 第一个问题. So for the order, the first, the second, the third, this is order, you know, right? You know, for the order, when you say the number, you should add the D in Chinese. So in English, they say the first, the second, the third, the fourth. In English, quite often you use TH in the end. But in Chinese, this kind of verb, we say D at the beginning, and then the number, and then the mirror word. Okay, so question one, we say 第一个问题, and question two, 第二个问题. So next time, I don't want to hear 一个问题,二个问题. No. It's not, you know, to say the number in order. Okay. 第二个问题, 衣服 是 Masha 自己 买 的 吗? 衣服 是 Masha 自己 买 的 吗? 第三个问题, 这件衣服 有 什 么 特 点? 这件衣服 有 什 么 特 点? 第四个问题, 第四个问题, Masha 觉得这件衣服怎么样? Masha 觉得这件衣服怎么样? 第五个问题, 善美觉得这件衣服怎么样? 善美觉得这件衣服怎么样? 第六个问题, 玛莎决定自己穿这件衣服吗？为什么？第六个问题，玛莎决定自己穿这件衣服吗？为什么？最后一个问题 ，the last question， 最后一个问题，也就是 that is， 也就是第七个问题。玛莎觉得善美的眼光怎么样？玛莎觉得善美的眼光怎么样 ？OK， now let's listen to the dialogue.
情景一，听两遍录音并回答下列问题。你要出门？我想去理发馆。
Oh, sorry.
你去吗？你的发型很漂亮啊，又想换发型了。这种发型已经不流行了。等会儿一起去吧，我也想换发型。你先帮我看看这件衣服怎么样，不错吧？还可以，质地不错，就是颜色有一点深。你觉得这件衣服不算漂亮？没关系，你直说嘛，我不会生气。这件衣服不是你买的，是别人送的吧？是啊，你觉得我穿怎么样？说实话，衣服是挺高级的，不过你穿会显得有些老气。是样子过时还是颜色不好？这种样子和颜色都不太适合你。你穿上这件衣服，戴上首饰，再把头发盘起来试试。好的。怎么样，很像有钱人吧？比刚才的你要老十岁左右。有道理，我决定把这件衣服作为礼物送给我妈妈。你妈妈穿这种样子应该比较合适。我发现你的眼光还不错。
Okay. Did you get the meaning? 谁是玛莎？谁是善美？ The first girl is Masha. The second girl is 善美。That means the young voice is Masha. The older voice is 善美。Okay, so let's listen to it again. But this time, I want to make it easier for you. Maybe I will ask you only listen a short piece and then answer the questions on the board.
情景一，听两遍录音并回答下列问题。你要出门？我想去理发馆，你去吗？你的发型很漂亮啊，又想换发型了。这种发型已经不流行了。
Okay, answer my question. 善美打算去做什么？善美打算去做什么？她为什么想换发型？她为什么想换发型？The first question, 打算去做什么？打算换发型。Yeah. 她为什么想换发型？ 好 ，some students answer 善美打算去理发馆 It's correct, right？ 啊，善美打算去理发馆啊，去理发馆 ，yes， 啊 ，yes， it's correct。And Baina's answer is 善美打算换发型 ，it's also correct。So you can answer in both way, in both ways。啊，善美打算换发型 ，or 善美打算去理发馆。Why? 他为什么想换发型 ？Yeah, and 1068-48-18's answer is 这种发型已经不流行了。Right, correct. 发型已经不流行了。What 发型已经不流行了 ？You should say this kind of hairstyle. 这种发型已经不流行了。啊，就是。善美现在的发型，善美现在的发型已经不流行了。这种发型已经不流行了。Okay, it's good. It's good. Let's see. Can we go on? Oh, can we go on?
等会儿一起去吧。我也想换发型。你先帮我看看这件衣服怎么样？不错吧？还可以，质地不错。就是颜色有一点深，一阶
，OK， So let's forget about number two first. Let's forget about number two first. So come to, let's move to number three. 这件衣服有什么特点？这件衣服有什么特点 ？According to what you have heard just now, 这件衣服。有什么特点？颜色有点不错。但是有点深 ，so what 有点深 ，what is dark a little dark， so should tell me the subject。So Ivy's answer is 颜色有点深 ，but what 不错 ，what 不错 ，not bad，what is not bad， 便宜 ，cheap， 便宜 ，I didn't hear。This word 便宜啊，上小第三是 also 颜色有点深 ，yeah. Let's listen again.
不错吧？还可以，质地不错，就是颜色有一点深。
Yeah, what 不错？哦、oh, ，good， 王小恩 answer I like， 这件衣服质地不错，质地 texture。Just now I ask you， you know quality， you say 质量 and texture 质地，质地不错，就是 only just that 啊、，so just that in Chinese we say 就是 ，so 质地不错 ，you praise it 啊、，you just say something good first。But the key point you want to express is its shortcomings. Something is not good. So you just use 就是 to change your topic, to change your tone of speaking, right? Okay, so first, you admit, yeah, the texture is not bad. It's good. Just that, well, but... you change your topic, you change your tone. The color is a little, you know, dark. It's a little dark. The color is a little dark. So pay attention to, you know, one is 质地, 质地, texture, 质地. The other is the usage, 就是, just that. So there is one shortcoming. There is one thing that's not good, 就是, and you...Say what is not good. 就是 so try to learn how to use this. Yeah, yeah. 质地不错， 就是颜色有点深。Let's listen it again.
呀，不错吧？还可以，质地不错，就是颜色有一点深。
Yeah, 质地不错，就是颜色有一点深。啊，就是颜色有一点深。Yeah, let's continue. So this is the answer for number three. And go on.
你觉得这件衣服不算漂亮？没关系，你直说嘛，我不会生气。情景一。
Oh, sorry. Yeah, so...What about Marsha's opinion about comment on this clothes, this dressing? What's Marsha's feeling for this? So what's Marsha's feeling for this dress?Did somebody catch that word? What's Masha's feeling for that? Masha 觉得这件衣服很漂亮。Masha 觉得衣服漂亮。Okay, good. Yeah, right, correct. But where can you find this answer? So let's listen from the beginning and try to listen to Masha's, part.
听两遍录音并回答下列问题。你要出门？我想去理发馆，你去吗？你的发型很漂亮啊，又想换发型了。这种发型已经不流行了。等会儿一起去吧，我也想换发型，你先帮我看看这件衣服怎么样。
So, 你先帮我看看这件衣服怎么样。And that next sentence is, very important.
不错吧。
Masha says, 你先帮我看看这件衣服怎么样。Will you help me to take a look? What about your opinion on this dress? So, he said, it's not bad. Is it not bad?Is it not bad? 不错吧？不错吧？ So from this sentence, we know, Masha's opinion on this dress, is she feels, it's not bad. It's not bad. 那就是 Masha 觉得这件衣服还不错。Masha 觉得这件衣服还不错。不错吧？ If I say 不错吧, that means,Isn't it not bad? Isn't it not bad? 不错吧？And if you say Masha 觉得衣服很漂亮, it's also okay because not bad means beautiful. Refers to the clothes, to the dressing. Okay? Yeah. But what's Shan Mei's opinion on it? Comment on it.
还可以。
Shan Mei says,Is this not bad? So-so. Shanmei's feeling about this is, it's so-so. It's so-so. Uh-huh. 还可以。还可以。好。
质地不错。就是颜色有一点深。
嗯。
以及漂亮。
So, Masha said, 你觉得这件衣服不算漂亮? So this is...Masha's question, 你觉得, so your opinion is, you think this dress is not beautiful? It's not beautiful? 这件衣服不算漂亮。
没关系，你直说嘛。
没关系，你直说嘛。说, if you do feel this is not beautiful, so tell me directly, 你直说嘛。你直说嘛。So do not be, runabout. Out. No, just say it directly. Yeah. So, 你直说嘛, so, in a roundabout way. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, 你直说嘛, okay, go on.
我不会生气。 这件衣服不是你买的，是别人送的吧？
Okay, this sentence.
是啊。
So this sentence, let's come back to question two. From this sentence, let's come back to question two.
别生气。这件衣服不是你买的，是别人送的吧？是啊。
Okay, 这衣服是玛莎自己买的吗？ 衣服是玛莎自己买的吗？ Let's come back to question two. 衣服是玛莎自己买的吗？ 不是。 衣服不是玛莎自己买的， 是别人送给她的。 Wang Wei Min's question is quite good. 不是。 别人送给他的是别人送给他的。 Don't forget this structure. So 是别人送给他的。 Yeah. If you just do your assignment, so do not just give me the answer 不是。 So you'd better say a long sentence. 不是他自己买的，是别人送给他的。So I like Wang Weimin's answer and Li Xiaoyao's answer. It's better. Okay, good. So try to say a longer sentence. Oh, you are in level 300. You are in a, you know, Chinese level. So try to say something longer than before. Not just give me the answer. 不是。It's too short. It's too short. So you should say 不是他自己买的, like 1067-7685 says 不是他自己买的, 是别人送给他的。 Good, good, Reza. 不是他自己买的, 是别人送给他的。 不是, 是别人送给他的。 Okay, good, pretty good. Okay, try to say the long sentence as long as you can. As long as you can. Okay, yeah, good. Yeah, go on. Come to number six. And number seven.
你觉得我穿怎么样? 说实话, 衣服是挺高级的, 不过你穿会显得有些, 是样子过时还是眼?
善美觉得这件衣服怎么样? From this sentence, tell me, 善美觉得这件衣服怎么样?
高级的, 不过, 你觉得我穿怎么样? 说实话, 衣服是挺高级的, 不过你穿会显得有些老气, 是呀?
This is Shanmei's opinion. Shanmei 觉得 Masha 穿这件衣服怎么样? 他说了, 衣服是挺什么什么的，就是。Okay, so maybe it is too hard for you, too hard for you to understand everything. So let's see here.
说实话。 衣服是挺高级的, 不过你穿会显得有些老气。Yeah,
the answer is here. 所以 how to say? Tell me the tell you the truth. Tell you the truth. Let's be speaking. Tell you the truth. How to say it in Chinese? So in Chinese, if I, yeah, you should say, 说实话，说实话， yeah, honestly speaking, 说实话， good, good, honestly speaking, 说实话，衣服是挺高级的，是挺高级的。不过，不过，是，就是 I accept this, I admit it is, you know, pretty good, but 你穿 if you wear it, 会显得有些老气啊，会显得 looks older than your age, make you look older than your age.会显得有些老气。So this is Shan Mei's opinion on how Masha, you know, wear this dress, wear this dress. Okay.
是样子过时还是颜色不好？
So Masha still want to know, what, you know, what is really not good?What is really not good? So he asked a question, a choice question.
是样子过时还是颜色不好?
So after date, we say, So after date, we say 样子过时. That means the style is after date. The style is after date. 样子过时. So is this, Is it because, you know, the style is out of date or the color is not good? The color is not good. Yeah. 样子过时 然后颜色不好, 颜色不好. So 是还是So just because of this or because of that, 是还是啊是还是 you ask this question, you ask this question. So I guess maybe the style is outdated or maybe the color is not good, it's bad. Yeah, so I ask in this structure, 是还是啊是还是是样子过时还是还是颜色不好 So tell me choose 啊，你直说吧，你直说吧。好。
这种样子和颜色都不太适合你。你穿上这件衣服，戴上首饰，再把头发盘起来试试。
啊 ，so 啊，也，善美 says， both are not good。And the color are not suit, you know, very fit you, are not very fit you. Yeah, okay, yeah. 这种样子和颜色都不太适合你 suit you, fit you. So I give you a suggestion. So Shan Mei gives her suggestion to Masha. Please try on. 你穿上这件衣服 and then wear.The decorations, the jewelry, and then tie up your hair, and just take a look. Take a look. 你穿上这件衣服，戴上首饰，再 means more, moreover, 再把头发盘起来，试试，试试，to see, whether you will look, you know, more beautiful than this.than this. 你穿上这件衣服。
这种样子和颜色都不太适合你。你穿上这件衣服戴上头发盘起来试试。
I give you a suggestion. I give you a suggestion.
好的。怎么样很吧。比刚才的你要老十岁左右。
Okay, so, you know, is it, you know, does she look more beautiful than before? No, no, look older. So how to say look older than you really are? Look older than you really are. Look old-fashioned. Look older than you really are. How to say? 显得Look older than you really are, how to say? Anybody who still remember that? 显得 What? 老气啊，显得 Yeah, good. 紫薇啊，紫薇's answer is 显得老气。对了 ，Look older than you really are 啊，显得老气，让你显得老气啊，也、yeah, 老气，显得老气，显得老气 is better 啊，让你显得老气 is also better 啊、，is also okay 啊，显得老气。So B here is the answer is just a similar meaning, has a similar meaning with 显得老气啊。So But just you know, express it in details.比刚才的你要老十岁左右 older than you are just now.、than you are just now. Yeah. Just now you wear the other clothes and you look young and beautiful. But now when you wear this dress, oh, you look 10 years older than you are, you were just now.、than you were just now. So,比那比 compare 刚才的你 you just now 啊、you were just now 刚才的你要啊、it will 啊、老 older 啊、will be older 啊、十岁左右 about 10 years 啊、so it is about 10 years older than you were just now.So understand this meaning of the sentence. 比刚才的你啊、okay. 刚才的你比刚才的你要老十岁左右啊，要老十岁左右。So how to say, oh, it's 5 years older than you were just now.How to say? About 5 years older than you were just now. Who can translate this sentence into Chinese? It's about 5 years older than you were just now. Mm-hmm. 王乐高娜娜、李逍遥's answer is correct.、Mm-hmm. Yeah. 1067-0233 correct. 1068-4818 correct. Yeah, good. Good.、yeah, and so how to say 10 years younger than you are now. 10 years younger than you are now. The same structure. the same sentence structure. No, Zui, not you were. You are now. Now. Not you were. Not just now. 刚才 means just now. But now I say, you are now. So how to say now? No. See the correct answer till now. I still didn't see the correct answer. Okay, the first correct answer is here. Zui's answer, 比现在的你要年轻十岁。Okay, good, pretty good. Zui's answer is correct. 比现在的你要年轻十岁左右。And Wang Le's answer,比现在的你要年轻十岁左右。Okay, correct. No, not 小十岁。No, not 小十岁。Look young and look older. Look younger, not 小十岁啊，大几岁。It's not correct. 是老多少多少哦，年轻多少多少。Okay? Yeah.So let's continue. Okay.So let's come to next sentence.
有道理，我决定把这件衣服作为礼物送给我妈妈。你妈妈穿这种样子应该比较合适。
好，所以玛莎决定谁来穿这件衣服？玛莎决定自己穿这件衣服吗？玛莎决定自己穿这不是决定衣服啊，那这些不建议衣服送给妈妈，送给玛莎的妈妈，打算把衣服作为礼物。啊，作为物送给妈。Sounds sounds right. Not correct the sentence. So I see your answers, but not correct. The sentence is not. Yeah, 他决定把衣服送给。他的他妈妈送给他妈妈，给他妈妈可以。他决定把衣服给他妈妈，可以。Okay, good. 王小恩's answer is good. 那不决定自己穿。高娜娜，他决定自己穿，不是不决定，不是 not decide. He to wear, not to decide not to wear it herself.Not to wear it herself. No. So, Donana's answer should be changed into 决定. So, Masha 决定不自己穿. 决定把衣服作为礼物送给他妈妈。Good. So, Gaunana, you should change your answer a little. Not bu to modify 决定. If bu to modify 决定, that means not decided. But here, Masha decided not to wear. So, bu should be put after 决定. 他决定不是自己穿把衣服作为礼物送给妈妈送给妈妈 OK So next question Sentences. Both of these two sentences are correct, but you know the meaning is different. So if I say 我比你大三岁 maybe you are young, I am young, and you know we are young people. But if I say 我比你老三岁 that means both of us are old people. So if you are old people, you can say 我比你老三岁 Now, if you look older.If you are young, but you look older than your age, than your, you know, real age. So you can say, 我比你老三岁 it's okay. So we are of the same. So we are of the same age, but I look, you know, older, 3 years older than you. So although we are of the same age, for example, we are,You know, both of us are, you know, 36 岁, but I look older than you, maybe just like 3 years older than you. So you can say, 我比你老三岁. So 老 here means old or look old. And 大 just say I'm older than you, not look old. Just, you know, of the age, I'm older than you. I'm 3 years older than you of the age, you know, we talk about the age. But if you say,老三岁 that means I'm, you know, I'm really old. I am old people, maybe. Or the second situation, maybe, you know, I look older than my real age. Okay? Okay, yeah, so my Wooly's answer is 这款衣服的风格看起来适合你的母亲 Yeah.Pretty good. 这款衣服的风格看起来适合你的母亲。Good. 也就是说你妈妈穿这种样子 this kind of style. If your mom wear this kind of style dressing, should be, you know, suitable. This style suitable for your mom. Quite suitable for your mom. Yeah. Okay. So how to say sounds right?If you give somebody suggestions and the other say, yeah, sounds right. So how to say in Chinese? That means sounds right or sounds reasonable. That means I will accept your suggestion. I will, not 挺好的 No.I will accept your opinion. Yeah, 有道理啊，有道理。Oh, sounds right. 有道理，有道理啊。So if the teacher, you ask the teacher, how can I speak Chinese well? And the teacher tell you, 你应该多听录音。You should listen to the audio quite often.Often, practice is, and you agree with me. So you say, 有道理啊，有道理，对了啊，对了，好的 ，Yeah. And finally, and Masha says the last sentence.
我发现你的眼光还不错。
So 眼光 means eyes for fashion. eyes for fashion, we say 眼光。Eyes for fashion, we say 眼光。So, 我发现你的眼光还不错。你的眼光还不错。So, you understand the meaning of this dialogue? So, this is the, dialogue. So, let's listen it again, please. From the beginning to the end, listen again.
情景一，听两遍录音并回答下列问题。你要出门？我想去理发馆，你去吗？你的发型很漂亮啊，又想换发型了。这种发型已经不流行了。等会儿一起去吧，我也想换发型。你先帮我看看这件衣服怎么样，不错吧？
还可以，质地不错，就是颜色有一点深。
你觉得这件衣服不算漂亮？没关系，你直说嘛，我不会生气。
这件衣服不是你买的，是别人送的吧？
是啊，我穿的。
说实话，衣服是挺高级的，不过你穿会显得有些老气。
是样子过时，还是颜色不好？
这种样子和颜色都你穿上这件衣服，戴上首饰，再把头发盘起来试试。
好的。怎么样，很像有钱人吧？
比刚才的你要老10岁左右。
有道理，我决定把这件衣服作为礼物送给我妈妈。
你妈妈穿这种样子应该比较合适。
我发现你的眼光还不错。
Yeah. Okay, good. So now let's, you know, practice your in parts, in different parts, okay? Yeah, I just point, sentence by sentence you practice.
你要出门？
我想去理发馆，你去吗？
你要出门？
我想去理发馆，你去吗？
你的发型很漂亮啊，又想换发型了。
这种发型已经不流行了。
你的发型很漂亮啊，又想换发型了。
这种发型已经不流行了。
等会儿一起去吧，我也想换发型。你先帮我看看这件衣服怎么样，不错吧？等会儿一起去吧，我也想换发型。你先帮我看看这件衣服怎么样，不错吧？
还可以，质地不错，就是颜色有一点深。还可以，质地不错，就是颜色有一点深。
你觉得这件衣服不算漂亮？没关系，你直说嘛，我不会生气。
觉得这件衣服不算漂亮？没关系，你直说嘛，我不会生气。这件衣服不是你买的，是别人送的吧？是啊，你觉得我穿怎么样？说实话，衣服是挺高级的，不过你穿会显得有些老气。说实话，衣服是挺高级的，不过你穿会显得有些老气。是样子过时，还是颜色不好？是样子过时，还是颜色不好？这种样子和颜色都不太适合你。你穿上这件衣服，戴上首饰，再把头发盘起来试试。这种样子和颜色都不太适合你。你穿上这件衣服，戴上首饰，再把头发盘起来试试。好的。怎么样？很像有钱人吧？比刚才的你要老10岁左右。好的。怎么样？很像有钱人吧？比刚才的你要老10岁左右。有道理。我决定把这件衣服作为礼物送给我妈妈。你妈妈穿这种样子应该比较合适。有道理。我决定把这件衣服作为礼物送给我妈妈。你妈妈穿这种样子应该比较合适。我发现你的脸不，我发现你的眼光还不错。
Okay, so after you know we learn the dialogue one, there are 3 topics, you know, we should talk about. So maybe you need time to prepare.And I will give you time. Yeah, I will show you, you know, and then next week in class. So I will listen to your opinions on these 3 topics. You can choose 1 or 2. You can, you know, after class, you'd better prepare beforehand and what kind of words you need to use and what kind of useful expression you want to use. So you can, you know, make a note and write it down something and prepare for the topics. And I will check your topic in class next week. Okay. So the first one is, 你觉得, so, The first at the beginning, And they are talking about changing their hairstyles. Why? Why they want to go to the hairdressers and to change the hairstyle? Because Shanmei think, you know, her hairstyles is not popular. Is not popular any longer. Yeah. And so my first topic is, question is, 你觉得流行的就一定漂亮吗？你觉得流行的就一定漂亮吗？ If it is popular, is it beautiful? 你会追赶流行吗？你会追赶流行吗？ So this is first one. 第二个，你赞成赞成 agree with, agree on。你赞成善美要换发型的理由吗？ Do you agree on the reason, for 善美 to change her hairstyle? Why? 为什么？你赞成善美要换发型的理由吗？为什么？ Okay, number three. 第三个问题，你认为选择衣服的时候什么最重要？你认为选择衣服的时候什么最重要？ So you can choose one or two to prepare, and we will discuss it in class next week. Okay. So this is this week's assignment. This week's assignment is just this. You choose one or two topics and to prepare. You can make some notes. And next class, next week in class, we will check, we will discuss this. Okay? I want to listen to your opinions on some of the questions. Okay? So, do you have any questions about, today's lesson? So, after class, I will upload the PowerPoint to DingTalk and Sakai. So you can, download from any platform, which is easier for you. Okay. So any questions about today's lesson? No, you just prepare. So next week in class, I will ask somebody to say your opinions. In class to express your opinions to the whole class. Am I clear? Yeah. You need not to submit this week's assignment. You just prepare the words and expressions for your opinions and try to say as much as you can. Not just to say yes or no. A very easy answer. You should say the opinions. So that means maybe a short passage or a long passage, not just one or two sentences or one or two phrases. Okay, am I clear? Okay, yeah. Ever got it? So if you do not have the other questions, so that's all for today. Thank you all for joining me in this class. Okay, see you next week. 下周见。我们下周见。Oh, thank you. Have a nice day too. Okay, bye.下周见，再见。Oh, I miss you too. Okay, thank you all. Okay. 再见 ,see you next week, 下周见。Thank you.